Hello. Hello, mate. How are you?
Hello. I'm okay, guys.
Yeah, take what you want, yeah?
Yeah. Do you speak Russian?
No, speak Russian, no. But feel free, take what you want. Oh, I've not done anything to you, fuck off. Jesus, fucking hell. Oh my god. Yeah, not a nice manner. Hey. Ah, very good, hello. Nice, man. Ah, this is cool. We'll have pumpkins for everyone. Right, what's your name, English guy?
Hi, my name's Aiden.
Right, Aiden, do you want to do us a favour? Can we trust you?
Pardon?
I said, do you want to do me a favour and can we trust you?
Of course you can trust me, bro.
Excellent, bro. Right, okay. In exchange for the help that we've given you, yeah?
Yeah.
I need water. Yeah, I need some water fetching, mate. And the only thing I've got is this... Yeah. I've got one plastic bottle and I'm going to give it to you to go and get water, yeah? I need you to bring it back. I need that for the farm. There's... you see up that road there, if you look on one of the maps, there's like a little barn with a fountain next to it. It's just up there about 2 minutes.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't rip me...
I'll run, bro.
Yeah, don't rip me off, man, eh? Don't rip me off.
Why would I do that?
Funny people around here, man. Ah, nice one, man. Excellent. Thank you. Excellent. Well, yep. And hope to see you again.
I'll probably see you soon.
Yeah, maybe, man. Maybe.
Other new spawn, do you want to go on an adventure with me?
Take those pumpkins, yeah? You've earned them.
Let's go, new spawn dude. And I hope you have good luck with your pumpkins.
Yeah, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
I don't fucking understand.
Goodbye. I think he wants you to go with him. If you know what I mean.
Sorry, I don't understand.
I think he wanted you to go with him.
Ah! For them?
For adventure, yeah. What the game's all about. Not just here, like, sort of growing pumpkins and shit.
Okay, I come back.
Okay, let's see who else comes along, man. Well, I'd like to say that due to your help, this has been an enormous success. Give yourself a clap, man.
Oh no, damn it! I have lost the nigger man.
You what?
I have lost the nigger.
Don't say that word, mate. That's not great.
Oh.
Colin Black, by all means, but Jesus Christ, don't use the... that offensive word around my farm. Thank you.
Oh, damn.
It's alright. It's alright. Don't worry about it.
Have you a mo for me?
Have I what? Sorry?
Ammo.
Ammo? No, I haven't got any ammo. Sorry.
Okay, no problem.
There's some...
I'm going to... Berezino.
Berezino, that's that way.
So
there you
bye.
Go. Okay, goodbye.
Wait, here, bye.
fucking racist. Oh shit, what's going on here? We've got people coming. We will greet these strangers with our pumpkins.
I have found them, nigga!
Mate, I've already fucking asked you once. Stop using that word. I fucking find it very, very offensive.
Sorry, I'm French.
Yeah, well, I've got a house in France. I like the fucking French, but you know what I mean? Right, what's your name, mate? You got a mic?
My name is Jay-Z.
Oh, Jay-Z. No, right, okay. Right.
Oh, Jay-Z.
Yeah,
that.
I'm Jay-Z.
Jay-Z, right. Say that.
Well, if you want to take a pumpkin, mate, to help you on your travels, and there's... well, there's not a lot left, actually. It's like a gardening club, man. Everybody's getting involved. Fucking cool. Well, tell you what, boys, I'm quite surprised that we've not met anyone who's trying to kill us yet. I don't think I've gone this long on a 50-50 server on the coast without anyone trying to fucking pop me. Alright, here we go. It's probably Hello and Jay-Z getting nailed. Hello? Friendly? Just a poor pumpkin farmer, man. I don't mean anyone no harm. Might as well look like I'm working. Oh, shit. Hope he's not fired at my fucking friends who've been helping me, man. Fuck off one of the gardening club, it means you fuck off all of us. This must be like fucking what farming's like in Afghanistan or something. But I'm thinking these probably won't be fucking pumpkins.
I come back.
How's it going, you mad bastard?
Sorry, I haven't found.
Have you come back with nothing?
Yes, because I shot a Muslim on me.
Right, okay, someone shot you?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, okay, you're forgiven. No problem.
Okay, I'm sorry.
No, don't feel bad. It's fine. It's okay.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. Wah. Excellent. Oh, please, for God's sake, spawn me close. Fucking A. Fucking excellent. Alright, what the fuck did you shoot us for, mate? Oi, dickhead. You were fucking...
Hello,
mate. Yeah, fucking what are you shooting us for? All we're fucking doing is like growing pumpkins for people. You understand what I'm... Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Were it you fucking shot us?
fucking hate people like you, man. You've got absolutely no imagination. Go on, shoot me, mate. Shoot me. Nice. Oh well, I'm glad I got that off my chest anyway. Yeah. Bet some cunt tried to shoot you too, didn't they, pal? Hey, anyway, needs more pumpkin. Not a bad effort though. Ah, man, they even fucking ripped all the plants up. For fuck's sake. Oh, a pair of absolute assholes. Oh well, I'm gonna fucking eat you all. I'll fucking sort this shit out. Well, goodbye, farm.
What do you think you're doing? What are you doing?
Oh my
you
god.
You want to make this summit stop working. Fuck yeah. You, man. You put pumpkins everywhere. Fuck you. I'll cook you. Thank you. I can eat you now, man. I need a knife. In this idiot, man.
Fucking hell.
Come on. There's party here. Thank you. Do you eat human meat? Do you eat human meat? Do you like to eat human meat?